Yorkies were bred from all kinds of terriers, including the waterside terriers. Their main purpose was to hunt rats. It's believed that the first therapy dog was a Yorkshire Terrier. Yorkies might be small, but it seems they are not aware of it. They were bred to be fearless, and they carry this personality trait to these days.